called Nandina. And when the one who built the mosque, while he was working with the spear. And he said he needed a place to settle. That when any time he threw the spear, when the spear land anywhere, that's why he opened the mosque. And he threw the spear high into the sky, and the next day he traced it, and it came and landed here. And he saw the black portion. And was surprised, and was going around to see whether someone built the mosque or not. And was going and saw some book writing in Arabic. And he took the book and read it, and the book told me that's where God assigned him to settle. And went and settled at the mystic stone site. The first day that he came and built, he went to the mystic stone site and prayed. The next day when he came, it was increased by itself. And was surprised. And he said, you have to put a stick. Whether it's true that it's increases by itself or not. And put the stick and build small. The next day when he came, it was increased again. And was doing the hands and what you have completed. And was using one door. When the community people come developing, you open three additional doors, making four. And coming back to them, we can see these three standing by the mosque. He tell the community people that when any day, anytime about to die, that is find somewhere closer to the mosque and bury him. And he's dying, they bury near by the mosque. And these three shoot up on top of the grave. And that tree too is 500 years. And like if you are here and want to make your prayers, what is worrying you? You can go there and hold the tree and pray. And anything of you put it there and they will send it inside. When it's time for prayers, they normally take the prayer and pray for the people they come in. And if no question, you can go around and I'll show you the doors.
Thank you.
Little boy.